to learn how to make a memory matching game. So with the help of a game, you're going to learn how to use a C# and how to set up a UI for a 2D game and making a logic validation for a games and much more. So why are you waiting for? Join the course now and start learning.